Okay, gonna head to gonna try to take a ride to the Rockaways today and see how it comes out. Did pretty good on battery life yesterday going to Manhattan, or it was the day before. I think it was the day before, I'm not sure. But anyhow, did pretty good on battery life. Pedal assist 3 99% of the time, so I'm going to do the same thing. Rockaway trip's going to be about the same distance, about 20 miles, maybe a couple of miles more. I'll figure it out afterwards. Thank you. height. It has no cushioning. That's to say, like the suspension seat post has. It is different. Thank you. squeeze it. I would give it a try, but I got the same problem over here. It is. It's really close. But I don't think my bars would clear. I could get the rest of the bike, but the bars would probably hit the van. Yeah. They're crazy. Thank you. okay. Let's see if they improve bike path. The bridge. Well, they did. They separated the bike path from the traffic. That's awesome. Thank you. say. They're moving in the seat once they are. And they're pedaling, yeah, it's great that you don't have the center man killer and everything. But you can feel your bottom getting numb. It's like if it's pushing in the nerves or something. It could be the angle of the seat, the way I have it mounted. This seat was on my full suspension dirt riding bike that I have. So I just figured I would give it a try on this. This bike seat is called the Big Ass Seat. That's literally what it's called on eBay. Some people call it the Big Butt Seat, but a lot of the sellers call it the Big Ass Seat. It's comfortable. So that's on my 20-inch dirt riding bike.
Pedal
SXRK3. Three speed. With a gear ratio of 38 tooth chain ring and a 24 tooth rear gear. So each gear change is a 33% increase or decrease depending on what gear you're in. Second gear is supposed to be a 1-to-1 ratio, so it goes up 33% or you drop down 33% if you're in second gear. This is the best gear ratio I've found that works on this bike, and I've tried it on the other bikes too. That's what it is as well. building a new ramp. All right. That means they're probably going to take the old ramp out. Thank you. Rockaway Beach. We have some boardwalk this time. Picture of this. There. You can probably get a good picture of that. There. Beautiful day. Supposed to get a high of 83 today. Thank you. 60. It is. Okay, recording. Recording. Now I'm on my way back to the house. Thank you. can't drive to make it bike friendly or not. Probably not, by the looks of it. Doesn't look like it is. Yeah, it's definitely not bike friendly.
Thank you.
Well, because the COPD. Thank you. this Canarsie Pier. Okay, here we go again. Thank you. leaving the door open.